recipient Spike Lee strolled into Madison Square Garden in a tuxedo and gold one-of-a-kind Nike sneakers. The filmmaker refused to let his Jordans hit the red carpet in Los Angeles, instead resting his feet on the hardwood at tonight's Knicks game.
This is the second year in a row where there have been no people of color who got a nomination in acting category, so...
Really? Like, Lupita last year?
Spike and his wife, lawyer and filmmaker Tanya Lewis Lee, say they could not in good conscience support the award ceremony.
There's a lot going on. The Oscar So White hashtag and Sharpton was calling for boycotts. And
he's having a boycott outside the Oscars tonight.
And I think we felt that we just didn't want to be there suggesting that we feel that everything is okay.
The Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences announced in January it will start historic action to make its membership more inclusive.
Hollywood has noticed. Entertainment industry has noticed. The Academy has noticed. They changed their rules like overnight to get more diversity amongst women and people of color. So this is something that really can't be ignored.
Tanya and Spike say the changes really need to start from the top with the decision makers. They also wanted to wish the very best to all the nominees because they say they know how hard it is to make a quality movie. Reporting outside Madison Square Garden, I'm Carolina Lee, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
We're in the middle.